Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Olufemi Adu, and I'm going to teach you how to make a beautiful, classy fascinator. You can wear fascinators for wedding events, for dinner parties, for almost every event. So if you want to see how I make this gorgeous fascinator, stick around. Please subscribe to my channel and please put on the notification bell down there. All right, let's get to it. Netting and this lace net material, glue gun and fluffy dots. Thank you. You can also push it to the right. You can prefer it to the left. Okay. Is it fine like this, please? You can also push it to the right if you want. It's lovely, isn't it? If you don't want it on the right, you can push it to the left. Like this. So that, my darlings, is how you make a simple fascinator. You can wear this for weddings, you can wear it to church, you can wear it to anywhere you want to wear it to. You dictate the kind of style you want for yourself. So thank you so much for watching. I'm going to be dropping videos every week. So don't forget to put on the notification bell and please subscribe to my video. Thank you so much. Have a beautiful week. Bye.